Okay, it's a single arm dumbbell row, sometimes called a chainsaw row. A lot of people set up like this with one arm on the bench, one leg on the bench. This is all right, but I've actually heard that this way is one of the most common ways that people develop hernias, is this exercise right here, set up this way. So when you're doing this, really try to keep the lower back neutral. Keep a nice little curve in the lower back. Don't let it cave forward. Don't let it cave backwards. Keep your core tight as you go to lift. So tight, tight, tight right here as I go to lift this. Then you want to pull the elbow back. Keep the leg back, elbow back. And you want to keep the elbow about in alignment with the body when you are finishing the row. So pull with the elbow. Keep the elbow in tight. Squeeze the lat. You want to kind of almost pull towards your pocket. I'm going to show you an alternative way to do this. You can kind of split stance the bench. This tends to be a little bit easier to hinge back and keep the core tighter. And this protects you from the hernia risk a little bit. Again, you want to stay tight. You want to kind of pull to the pocket. That's how I imagine it. It's kind of pulling to my pocket. It doesn't actually end up going to the pocket, but don't let your elbow get too far behind you as you pull up. Just kind of go to where you're in alignment with your body and then back down. Pull to the pocket. Right there. Good. Perfect. Good. And that's the chainsaw row. Dumbbell row. Single arm dumbbell row. Whatever you want to call it.